It's been a minute since I react to a Mozzie video and also a Filthy Rich video. But they on my channel. I got track record. I ain't just coming out the woodwork with nothing. You hear me? But look, though, man. I don't know why these niggas beefing. They literally got songs together. And I know, I hit up a couple people that probably know. I just hit up a couple motherfuckers that you know what I mean? That they know shit like this, you know what I mean? They kind of more hip to the West Coast type scene, you know what I mean? And, you know, I ain't got no replies yet, so, you know, it's whatever. But, hold up. Come on, man. We are back, bro. Y'all want it? I got it. What is this? Okay, okay, cool. Yeah, we got it. We're back. And why I feel like it's more echoey now? You know what I'm saying? But anyway, though, I'm going to keep it rocking and rolling. If I'm rocking, then you rolling. Hey, oh, damn. All right, I'm going to stop. But anyway, though. But yeah, I ain't just popping out the woodwork with shit. You know, it's been 2 days since they dropped. Filthy Rich, don't forget, Mozzie shit called Chill Felipe. I heard Mozzie shit. I'm going to start with Mozzie shit first. I ain't going to cap. I ain't even going to sit here and bullshit you, though. Start Mozzie shit first. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, though, I don't know why they beefing. So, like, I ain't really. So, I'm going. My thoughts is everywhere. I ain't really want to start this video unless I learned a little bit of something. Known a little bit of something. Because chances is, after I do this video, I'm not going to really talk about it no more. You know what I'm saying? Or if somebody else come out with a diss track, I'll probably talk about it again. But, like I said, I'm putting both in one, too. So, yeah, fuck all that other shit. I ain't about to. Come on, man. When niggas do two videos or stretch it out, they just trying to get views out of your ass, bro. You doing all this shit one walk. All this shit be down in the description, too. I was literally here sitting doing nothing for like 30 minutes, bro. Nobody play shit. As soon as they hear the intro and shit, oh, play this shit out loud. It's like, come on, man.
Hey, y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that.
He brought a whole different cadence out of Mozzie. I'm not used to Mozzie hearing it with this cadence.
People, we know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass, you know we ain't five back. Hey, took a chain off the boy neck, don't let him deny that. Hey, y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people, we know.
Now, before I started doing these videos, I seen the little Instagram thing of E-Mozzie. He was telling me, he was saying some shit, like, he was telling me, like, me and this nigga was talking, dog. But he was saying some shit on the little thing, majig, on the Snap Stories, IG Snap Stories. He was saying, like, dude got caught in the mall. His bitch was in the car. They took that bitch back, took all the money out the bitch or something. He was in the mall calling them, talking about, yeah, I bumped into some niggas, like, bro, chain got took and he went and got it back, played cool with the nigga, like a whole bunch of shit.
No, we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass, you know we ain't five back. They took a chain off the boy neck, don't let him deny that. G.O.D., these nigga feminine, I got like 50 inside of the sentiment. Cowboys and the Indians, I've been around niggas, you ain't living it. Do the fool with the toolish, that little nigga with me is an idiot. You do the fool for the media, look in the mirror, my nigga, you berious. You know how I fuck around with it, though.
You berious. Hold up, though, Mozzie. It's not with an ass. We know you big blood, bro. But it's not with an ass. Come on, man.
The fool with the
But nah, I ain't gonna sit here and talk some shit. Hey, bro, I ain't gonna sit here and talk no shit, bro. That's just creativity. You know what I mean? Bleeding out on the track. You hear me? See what I did there? Bleeding out on. Come on, man.
Foolish. That little nigga with me is an idiot. You do the fool for the media. Look in the mirror, my nigga. You furious. You knowin' how I fuck around with it, though. Me and all the Nigerians. You the type that avoid smoking. We both know, nigga. Period. You the type that'll suck a dick to get a nigga on the song. Period. If you ain't never split it back in, how you put me on? No, seriously.
If you ain't never split it back in, hold on. You a suck a nigga dick to get. Hold up. Hey, hold up.
Song period. If you ain't.
He said, you a suck a nigga dick to get on the song period. And he said period because the bitches used the word period. The city girls, nigga. Hold up. Hold up. And you'll be on a nigga melon just to get on the song, nigga. I feel like, you know what I mean? You ask motherfucker one time, you know what I'm saying? You try to hop on, you know what I'm saying? We work together, whatever, whatever. One time, they, you know what I mean? They bullshit with it. Do you, you know what I mean? You shouldn't have to beg for nothing, you know what I mean? Even though you might benefit good off of it. Because especially if you go crazy, you get boiling, I mean, motherfucking sizzling hot. They gonna rush to do a song with you, type shit. You know what I mean?
They never split it back in. How you put me on? No, seriously. Nigga be killing me. They want me gone. It's hard to get rid of me. I'm running circles around blood. He finna quit rap because of Timothy. Remember when they made the bitch turn the purse inside out immediately? You was calling around looking for a little sympathy. Nigga, you shitting me? Hey, y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass. You know he ain't five back. Hey, took a chain off the boy deck, don't let him deny that. Hey, y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people, we know we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass, you know we ain't five back. Hey, took a chain off the boy deck, don't let him deny that. All of this rah-rah on the internet, did you finish yet, nigga? Damn. All of this funk of dying, ain't nobody die, is it really that, nigga? So with the white flags on 4-5, you a nice-ass nigga. I think they hating on the fella the way that I bypass, niggas. Chill, Felipe. We know you ain't been on the drill, Felipe. It's real, Felipe. Them shooters.
Chill, Felipe. We know you ain't been on the drill, Felipe. Now I don't know much about Filthy. But, hold on, have I seen some shit where he said, I don't think I have. I think he said he was like a pimp or some shit. Some shit like that. A scammer, something, I don't know. He didn't do too much self-snitching, but like, he did like a little bit, you know what I mean? Like, he didn't really say what he did to deed before he got to the rap money or whatever, but.
Fella, the way that I bypass, niggas. Chill, Felipe. We know you ain't been on the drill, Felipe. It's real, Felipe. Them shooters be shooting to kill, Felipe. Hey, Philip never caught a body. I'm sure everybody a vouch. We was in South by Southwest. The police was walking you around. I am the talk.
Damn.
Talk of the town. You see what these niggas be gossiping about? Fuck your little car in your house. I bet you don't show us your dollar amount. Hey, what is you hollering about? We be popping out.
Facts, bro. Cause, whoa, all that shit's. I think, bro, even a house could be, like, a liability, bro. Especially if you, like, bro, not managing it right, bro. Like, niggas think they get a house, this is automatically an asset. No. No. Like, you know what I mean? Even though it's, like, technically as it sits, it's still gaining value, all that bullshit. But, like, no. That shit can lose value. Then you fuck it up. Matter of fact, you know what I mean? There's a lot of shit that make it lose value, but look though, no, you know what I'm saying? Cars, oh my God, what the fuck? What? A new whip? Go get a new fucking Wraith, nigga. That shit is not worth what the fuck you paid. Seconds out driving off the lot, my nigga. Put 100,000 miles on that bitch. Like 100 racks after the, you paid three. Extra 50 to keep it maintained, nigga. Come on, man. That shit not even worth 100 after 100,000 miles, boy.
Your house, I bet you don't show us your dollar amount.
Oh, yeah, that's the whole reason. I was about to say, what the fuck was I talking about that? But look, though, that's the whole reason. Like, yeah, bro, that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know your liabilities and assets and jewelry. I ain't even gonna speak on jewelry, nigga. If it ain't solid gold, nigga, it's nigga pointless, nigga, for real. But yeah, though, for real though, niggas be gonna flex this shit. But like, it ain't. What are you worth? You know what I mean?
What is you hollering about? We be popping out for it, boy. I put a human on this motherfucker. The mech gon' swap me out for it, boy. Hey, y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass. You know we ain't far back. Hey, took a chain off the boy neck. Don't let him deny that. Hey, y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. Y'all better tell blood people. We know we ain't like that. I heard he pop blood in his ass. You know we ain't far back.
You ain't been on the drill, Felipe. It's real, Felipe. Them shooters be shooting to kill, Felipe. Hey, Phillip never caught a body. I'm sure everybody a vouch. We was in South by Southwest. The police was walking you around.
Mozzie went crazy, bro. Now, like I said, bro, I never really heard Mozzie use this cadence before, bro. You know, he only on some extra chill shit on the beat, you know, just really talking this shit. And, like, I ain't know he was able to really. Now, keep in mind, though, I don't know, some of y'all don't know this. This nigga Mozzie been rapping for a hell of a long time, bro. I remember, back in the day, I did a Google search on this nigga, bro. This nigga been rapping since, like, 06 or some shit. Like, I'm gonna Google it right now for you niggas, bro. Some of you niggas don't know. Oh, foe, bro. He went by a whole nother different name and all that shit. But look, he rapping here. Oh, foe. I got a toothache or some shit. But look, though, he been rapping since oh, foe, bro. You know what I mean? It's, you know what I mean? Just doing this shit. But, yeah, that's goddamn 15 years, nigga. God damn. That's really a career, my nigga. He been popping since like 2014, 2013, somewhere in there. But yeah, though, you know, he's just been going, though. So like, my whole purpose in bringing that shit up was like, it's not like out the picture that he's able to rap like that, you know what I mean? Because he's really a rapper. Like, to do this shit 15 years, come on, man, Still going crazy? Come on, man. Really going crazier than ever type shit. You know what I mean? But, yeah, I don't know why this shit, I don't know why the beef is stemming up. But, you know, he has some shit to say. Like I said, I did watch because I was trying to, I was on the internet trying to find out why the fuck niggas beefing, bro. I remember I think I did a video of these niggas on the song together, bro. But, really heard he had another beef with some other nigga, bro, that actually just got signed or some shit. Some nigga named Lavish D or some shit, nigga. Bro, I don't know none of this shit, bro. I'm from, nigga, the other side of the country, right? These niggas in Oakland. No. Is it Oakland? No, it's Sacramento, nigga. Yeah, they in Sacramento, California, bro. But look, though, you know what I'm saying? That's the old other side of the country, bro. Yeah, nigga. But look, though, nigga, like, this shit crazy, though. I don't know why it's stemming up, though, but, you know, I wouldn't say we're going to get to the bottom of this shit, but we're probably not. But look, though, we're going to go ahead and get into Filthy Rich. Don't forget. Damn, they should drop the same day. Huh? That's crazy. Like, who dropped the shit first? Huh? I don't know what the fuck going on. It's gonna keep rolling, though.
Hey,
it's Filthy, nigga.
Raggy?
Hey, it's Filthy.
Raggy? Like a white girl too. That dummy.
nigga. Lush. Niggas must forgot that I'm in my bag. Some niggas stay solid, some went bad. Smoking kills on gelato 5-9. A nigga try to rob me, then he gon' die trying. Niggas fucking with the ops and get mad at me. But any nigga play with me gon' be a casualty. I'm the wrong nigga for you to go against. And all that sneak dissing ain't no offense. Just remember, I'm the nigga who put you in position. They told me you would cross me, but I didn't listen.
He said he put niggas in position. Damn, I tried to put the price of the deal. This shit first.
For you to go against. Filthy, and all that sneak dissing ain't no offense. Filth. Just remember, I'm the nigga who put you in position.
Oh,
they told me you would cross me, but I didn't listen. Only a broke nigga give you all his time.
Broke,
free my little brother, gave him all his time.
Filth.
Pour out a whole brick on the stage for Jack. They'll smile in your face and stab you in your back. Only successful person in my whole family. I was crossed a million times by my own family.
Filth.
I beat a nigga ass like I'm Devin Haney. And still a hit the block. I can serve a nigga, ain't he? I'm on my East Oak and shit, we move a little different. Fell back on some niggas, gave him a little distance. But you forgot I wrote Funk or Die and Treat for Life. In Killzone, I was funking up in real life. Loyalty is everything, ain't trying to ruin that. But ain't no loyalty in this shit, nigga, I'm through with that. Why 50 still don't send me worth a few M's? Why them niggas on the net trying to shoot blimps? I can't reply to every sucker that mentioned my name. Niggas really clout chasing and searching for fame. Hating on the rich nigga, you gon' die broke. All blue faces, baby, on the dead lows. Niggas hanging with the. All
right, that was hard. I ain't gonna lie for. I'm gonna say that shit at the end.
Why them niggas on the net trying to shoot blimps?
Why?
I can't reply.
From the music standpoint, this shit don't sound bad. But we talking diss track, sir. Bro, you can literally do this shit a cappella. It's about what you gotta say. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? At the end of the day, you know what I mean?
Every sucker that mentioned my name. Niggas really clout chasing and searching for fame. Hating on the rich nigga, you gon' die broke. All blue faces, baby, on the dead lows. Niggas hanging with the niggas who said that they shot me. I told them get them out the way and they said that they got me. My ex bitch in my DM say she really missed me. But she be liking all the pictures of niggas who dissed me. Double cupping every day, I tried to kick it though. I still remember where you stay, don't make me kick it though. Niggas catching all these bodies, but they ain't make the news. I ain't heard nothing about it, so I'm so confused. You think they stopped making guns when they made yours? I put food on your plate when I made yours. Want me to boycott Gucci for a ski mask? You couldn't afford it anyway with your cheap ass. I parked $1 million in cars on one block and cooked $1 million in dope in one pot. Niggas think I fell off cause I fell back. Visa got a track hawk and a Hellcat. The moral of the story, nigga, my whole team eating. Cut the ankle monitor off because it keep beeping. Just spent Valentine's Day with my bottom bitch. Been down a dime to say a whole lot about a bitch. The first Asian bitch I knocked when I jumped in it. I was born in this shit, you got jumped in it.
Damn.
Next nigga diss me, I'ma turn his enemy up.
And when you he said I was born in this shit, you was jumped in it. I don't know. I kind of believe Mozzie. I don't think Mozzie just jumped in the motherfucking, you know what I mean? That nigga was like, he was, I don't know. Nigga, he was like, he was goddamn. I don't know. I just feel like, yeah. I feel like that nigga Mozzie was like, he had no choice but to goddamn be in the game. I don't know, I'm just talking shit at this moment.
See me, make sure you keep that same energy up. Just spent $30,000 on this Bentley truck chain. Hey, bitch, I came a long way from that baby stank. Just got some bad news that my kidney's failing. And one of these niggas close to me might be telling. One thing, I never been a snake or a rat. Overnight, 5,000, won't take a stack. Can't rap beef with a nigga who bought a verse from me. Just know them seminary niggas gon' murk for me. Niggas been doing this 10 years straight. You little broke-ass niggas 10 years late.
Hey man, I swear to God, man, it ain't a nigga in East Oakland, man, that did it like me, nigga. Feel me? Parking these foreigns, fucking these bitches, counting this money, nigga, keeping it solid. Not a stain on my resume, huh? Putting niggas on, putting niggas in position to eat, keeping it 1,000. Representing this East Oakland like me, though, nigga. Huh? Free all my niggas, though. It's filthy, nigga.
Yeah, man, it's Young J-Ray, man, you feel me? I'm everything, man, I'm coming home, man, you know. I'm real, that appeal coming through, you feel me? Don't doubt me, because I will be back, you feel me? And I ain't doing no plan at all, you know? FOD, you know what I'm saying? Entertainment, you know what it is.
All right, right, so what I was about to say in the middle of the song was like, on a music standpoint, this sounds like a better song. Even though Chill Felipe, it's a good ass song. Don't get me wrong, you know, he don't put just anything out there, my nigga.
And all the Nigerians, you the type that avoid smoking, we both know, nigga, period.
You know what I'm saying? But on some music standpoint, I like the vibe off this motherfucker. You know, I like the vibe off this one more. I don't know, maybe it's the beat that's really giving it to me. You know what I mean? Really, anybody could have had this beat. That motherfucker could have. You can fuck this beat up. You can. Now I'm thinking about you can fuck this beat up. But hey, man, you know, say, man. Hey, man, you know. But you know, man, how long we been here? 20 minutes. I'm going to get up out of here. I ain't gonna hold y'all niggas too long, though. But the one thing I do, hold on. We make sure y'all made it to the end. Type 896. Make sure you made it to the end so I can know, before I know y'all can heard this. But look, though. Why is the beef? Why? Where is this shit stemming from? That's it. I want to know that first. You know, I don't know it. I just know that these niggas used to be cool. And now they ain't. What the fuck? What in the entire fuck? I ain't gonna say they used to be cool like buddy, but niggas made songs together and shit. You know? Now, I did hear some shit like, a nigga was mad that someone did sign. Like, what? And I keep hearing the name Messy Marv a lot, bro. Now, I was on Instagram like, I'm gonna say like two, three weeks ago. And I see some shit about a nigga named Messy Marv that used to rap, but now he look like he smoked rocks. You know what I'm saying? Look like, you know what I'm saying? He probably on some just other shit, but he down bad. And then he look fucked up right now, you know? I did also watch an interview of a nigga. Nigga didn't even look at the camera. I don't know if that's the same nigga, but yeah, shit crazy. You know? What else? I ain't got nothing else to say, huh? Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna get up out of here. It's your boy Snorin. I'm gone.